Okay, another question I've got is I spend too much budget, but I don't get number one ranking in Google Ads. So I think you're looking at the wrong metric. Is your goal just to be number one, or is your goal is to get conversions? Because quite often you'll find the ad ranked number 2.5 is converting better than ad ranked one, but now Google has taken out that average position, so you don't know which position your ads are at. So I don't think you need to look at that number one ranking. Look at the data, look at where you are. As long as you're getting in the top four and you are not losing out on the search impression share, so that is a really good way to look at it. Whether you are losing out in the search impression share, or you are losing out on ad rank, because if your bids are too low, your ad rank will be low, and you will lose out again in the auction.